so I can't do that. Every time I get Meteos now, I can't lose. I have to win. I have two more games before I leave, I think. It's a trick he tells everyone that say tryhards in this game. Dude, I try hard anyways, man. I never not tried hard. You can go Storm Raider as well. So the reason I farm like this is primarily because I want to see... That's a really bad W. This sucks. I would like a recount. I put a real. What the f- Okay, nice creep block. That's a 20 out of 10 right there. I missed so much CS there, it's okay. Is it an identical timer? It's not, because he went this, so... It's gonna be 7 minutes. It's like 7:10, I think. But 7 is close enough. They won't survive. All I'm looking to do is just shove in and look to roam. I can't actually pressure this guy under tower. Pretty much impossible. Like, my job is essentially just to run around with my jungler. Hmm. I have to be careful. Kindred's more likely on right side here. That's up in 30. Can we keep shoving here? Mid flash is up very soon. Ooh, he's not going in armor. Okay, he's opening it up. Me up to like actually have kill pressure on him. That's why I decided to go. Like I went Dirk because actually the jungler, Matt, the jungler is really good for me to go Dirk into. Like I can one hit that guy. That's like I'm helping the catcher there. I messed up. It sucks because I really invaded top side jungle because I thought she would be there, but she was bot side jungle. What is he going? Warmox or something weird? Super strong. Whoa! What is his lab build? Oh, he's going proto bell rush. Oh. I don't think I've ever been able to beat this matchup top lane. It's really hard. Actually, there's no reason for me to be here, you know? Best thing for us to do is just to chill. Actually, no, I need to cut this. This is looking... Wow, he even missed me with his ulti. He wouldn't have been able to get the kill. Even if he had Ignite, I think it would have still been a little bit weak. For the most part, I should go bot lane. Notice that mid lane still hasn't bought any armor, which is really good for me. It just sucks I don't have Ignite for him, but I mean, he does have ulti. It's actually 20. Ah, it's actually 1930. Whatever. It's 1930 because he has the CDR talent. I'm watching, I think it's fine. I'll need to rotate first. Wow, the Rakan ulti going through me backwards actually messed me up so much there. Alright, I gotta play. It's cool. In general, I don't need to go Last Whisper here. I think it's fine to go pick up the Magic Shield item. It's not bad. Ooh, I should have bought a longsword there, huh? That's 10 damage I wish I had. I'm looking for the cut onto the support, face checking aside. He's gonna rotate top here because he wants to get wards on Baron. Sick. Huh. Who smashed this thing? Wow. I don't think we're gonna go that side. I think he'll go the other side. Because he needs to get wards on Baron. Because that's the only way they recover the game, is if they randomly steal Baron. So he'll just give up Cloud Drake side to go top. Yeah, they did. Oh. Support's worth, in this meta, support's worth as valuable as the AD, in my opinion. I think I'll be able to catch. Oh, do you see me? I think he saw me. He definitely saw me. Do I want to clear? That patient. Wow, we got wombos. Wow. Yeah, that hurt. Fuck! Alright. I don't think I got the auto off. Wow, dude. Oh my god, they're winning this? Karma's OP? Colonel Fuzzpaw, welcome back for 33 months since Whitehorn 06. Thanks for